Soul Trainers, get ready to go all out because the Ultra Beasts are now arriving. Pokemon Go. So welcome back, Lovey's Pokemon Show, bringing some nerdy goodness for you. Soul Trainers, enjoy the arrival of the new Ultra Beast Pokemon featuring doing the Ultra Space Wonder event in Pokemon Go. Date and timings: Thursday, May 23rd at 10 a.m. and it runs until Tuesday, May 28th at 8 p.m. local time. Talking about the event bonuses. Trainers will get double XP for winning the Ultra Beast Raid Battles. So trainers can expect the following Pokemon appearing more frequently in the wild, such as Ekans, Zubat, Tentacool, Koffing, Stunky, Togong, Trubbish, Skull, Marowini, and some trainers might even encounter Dratini. But you will think Dratini is not a poison type Pokemon. Why it's appearing? There's a reason. So to evolve Poipole into Nagalander, trainers will require to catch 20 Dragon type Pokemons, and the reason why the Dratini is appearing in the wild, and you will require 400 candies to evolve Poipole into Nagalander. So be sure to complete your One of Wonders special research because it's giving out free candies, so you don't have to put your rare candies to evolve the Nagalander. So be sure to complete that. So in order to make this event even more interesting, trainer will be getting the brand new collection challenges focusing on catching Pokemon in wild, battling in raids and completing field research tasks, and which will reward certain Pokemon. So here's a tip: if you have these Pokemon in your research collections, so be sure to do that. Without wasting any pass, you can catch these Pokemon and you will get the task completed. So alongside with the time-based collection challenges, trainers can also offer the paid time research, which is rewarding some exclusive rewards. So it will ask you to complete tasks like earn some stardust, catch the required numbers of first type Pokemon. So we have completed that part in the meantime. So time to claim our rewards. So we firstly claim our useful items like revives, potions, Pokeballs, Great Balls, Ultra Balls, Lucky Egg, and time to claim our mysterious Pokemon rewards. There we go, Marowini, not a shiny. Marowini, not a shiny. Number 3rd, Marowini, not a shiny. Number 4th, Marowini, not a shiny. Number 5th, not a shiny. Number 6th, not a shiny. Time to claim our main reward. There you go, we got 4 premium battle pass.
Nagalander wings, male and female.
Time to claim our main reward, which is gonna be Marowini, not a shiny. So we got total 7 Marowini. None of them is shiny. During the event duration, Marowini is debuting as a shiny Pokemon, so if you don't get that during the rest of the period, the very last day, on Tuesday, there is a Marowini spotlight hour, and you will definitely get the shiny chances of getting the Marowini. So trainers, we are sitting on a rotating equipment inside the park. So during the event duration, if you are feeling bored in the raids, completing the research tasks, collection challenges, you can also look out for the Pokeshop showcase here, which is featuring poison type Pokemon. If you top the rank 1 in the Pokeshop showcase, trainers will be getting different sets of rewards: free incubator, incense, star piece, lucky egg, glacier module, normal module, a lot more useful items will be helpful in your Pokemon journey. So be sure to place them because you can also encounter a exclusive Pikachu from topping every single Pokeshop showcase rewards. So trainers, earlier we have said that 3 new Ultra Beast Pokemon are coming to Pokemon Go during the Ultra Space Wonder event. So one of them will be available through the special research known as World of Wonder. Catch the Poipole and evolve into Nagalander. Next 2 will be coming through the 5-star raids. So these Pokemon will be available regionally. We are in India, so we are getting the Star Cutter. So we have invited through the remote raid, a friend of mine. So there we go in the raids. Recommended trainers to defeat this Tarakata is 5 to 8 trainers. So we are 5 trainers right now in the lobby. So we are all there to defeat this Tarakata, the Ultra Beast Pokemon. So there you go. We have successfully defeated one. You wins and we got various rewards. Let's skip this. And our friendship level also increased. Be sure to send the gifts to your friends. So let's go. Here it is. The bonus challenges. Tarakata is here, so let's try to make some throws here, feeding the golden raspberry so that it does not rain away. It's broke out. Second throw is also broke out. Time for the third one. There you go, we have made an excellent throw. 1, 2, 3. We successfully catch the new Ultra Beast Pokemon Starcutter. So there you go. It's our stack at a Pokédex entry successfully registered this Ultra Beast Pokémon best. One new Ultra Beast Pokémon left, which is Blacephalon. So yeah, trainer, that's all for today's journey with Niantic Games. I hope you guys do gonna enjoy the arrival of the Ultra Beast in Pokemon Go, and also gonna enjoy the Ultra Space Wonder event. Let me know in the comments down below, did you catch yourself Stagata and Blacephalon and evolved your Naugalandle in the comments down below. So yeah, trainers, with that being said, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, and I will definitely catch you guys in the next one. So until then, keep doing what you love, keep exploring, because as Niantic says, adventure is always out there. So I'll meet you out there pretty soon in my next one. So until then.